What's up, YouTube? It's your girl called Natural Keto, and today I am here with ice cream, ketogenic ice cream. So this ice cream is the Halo Top brand ice cream, and today I am going to be testing out. I have here 10 different flavors, y'all. 10 different flavors of ice cream. We
action.
One, two, three. Follow.
Strawberry. I don't know if y'all can see that. Strawberry. Chocolate. Red velvet. Vanilla bean. Cookies and cream. S'mores, pistachio, lemon cake, birthday cake, and mint chip. So I'm going to be trying out all of these ice creams, and I'm going to tell you which ones I like, what I don't like. Which ones actually taste like the ice cream, brand, like Breyers ice cream brand, and which ones, you know, I can live with. So I'm gonna give y'all a rating. I'm gonna give y'all a rating of these 10 different ice creams. So I'm gonna start with strawberry because strawberry seems to be the one that's melting the fastest. So let's start with strawberry. Let's look at the ingredients. So this has 14 carbs, y'all, but it's 3 fiber and 5 sugar alcohol. So if you subtract 8, that leaves you with 6 grams of carbs, and that is pure half a cup. So for half a cup of this, you're looking at 6 carbs, which is not bad. Let's look at the first couple ingredients: skim milk, eggs, erythritol, and probiotic fiber. Okay, I can live with it. Let's see how it tastes now, y'all. Strawberry, 70 calories and 20 calories from fat. So let's look. This is the consistency. Show y'all. This is the consistency. So it kind of looks like whipped. Kind of like whipped yogurt. Like frozen yogurt. Okay. It comes off like frozen yogurt. Okay, let's see. Yeah. Let's see what it tastes like. Okay, this one not bad. I would give it like a 7. It tastes like, you know, the Napoleon ice cream. It tastes like the strawberry kind with like heavy cream in it, right? It's not bad. I would eat this. I would eat this. Okay. On to the next one. Okay, next up, let's go with chocolate. Since we did strawberry, let's go with chocolate. Okay, so for the whole container, it's 320 calories, 80 calories per serving. So let's see what we got. Chocolate. Ooh. Ooh, chocolate kind of looks like mousse, y'all. It kind of looks like mousse. Okay. It scrapes up as like, oh no, it scrapes up like ice cream, though. Let's see. You know what this tastes like? This tastes like if you was to lick that Hershey syrup. The aftertaste of that Hershey syrup. It's not bad. I think I like the strawberry one better, actually, but it's not bad. I think it could do the trick. If you need some ice cream. That's not bad. Somebody gonna have to come get some of these ice creams after I'm done. Next, let's try vanilla bean. I don't know. I don't think this one's gonna be good. Vanilla bean. Maybe it is. I don't know. Wait. I don't know what it is. Okay. Same as a strawberry. 14 grams. This is what it looks like. Okay. Let's see. Ooh. Wait a minute. That's good. This one to get you caught up. We done ate the whole tub of this, and now you done ate 320 calories. This is... Y'all know what this tastes like? It just tastes like good old vanilla ice cream. Like, but it got like a... I don't know. It's not giving me no aftertaste. It's sweet. Let me stop. This one is good, y'all. Vanilla bean ice cream. This is good. Cramping ice cream right here. It's sweet. Vanilla-y. No aftertaste. 280 calories for the whole thing. Yeah, that's good. That's my number one now, y'all. That vanilla bean, that's my number one. All right, cookies and cream. Now, either it's going to be good or it's going to be all the way wrong. Let's see what they got. Let's see what we got. Okay. So let's look at the consistency. It's not bad. Another one that looks like ice cream. Oh, look, they even got some little chips in here, y'all. Look, y'all see that? I don't know what they make it with, but let's look at the ingredients. Skim milk, eggs, erythritol, probiotic fiber, unsweetened chocolate, wheat flour. Cookie crumbs is wheat flour. So you got 8 carbs in this one. This one is not. This one is higher than I thought. But it's good. It almost tastes like... This don't taste like no cookies and cream. It's good. But it definitely don't taste like cookies and cream. It tastes like... Hold on. For 8 carbs, y'all can have it. I don't want it. But it tastes like... Sweet dirt. I said that was good, but then I came back. The cookies taste like crumbled bread. But the ice cream tastes like sweet cream. Like, it's good, but it don't taste like cookies and cream. That's like a fool. I could live without it. I could live without it. And the calorie, and the carbs is too high. So, wrong answer. Let's look at this one. Red velvet, y'all. Ooh, this one is 8 carbs, too. Come on, y'all. I want to stick to my 6 carbs. I want to stick to 6. Okay. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. I'm going to show y'all. I'll show y'all the consistency of that. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Ooh, what's those little? Come through with the little. What is it? Cocoa. Vegetable glycerin. Brownie dough. Wheat flour, sugar, water, butter. Here y'all go again with this dough. 8 carbs? Yep, 8 carbs. Dang, y'all. But that's good. Mm. Ooh, y'all ever let... I don't know if y'all eat frunas. Or... Yeah, you ever let frunas sit in a cup of water and then drink the water? That's what this is like. Mm-hmm. It's good. It's good. I'm going to have to eat all this ice cream by myself, y'all. Mm. It's good. I'm going to have to get some of the question. Let him do his own thoughts. It's good. All right, y'all. Mm-mm. Can't do this. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Wait, on to the next one. Okay. Lemon cake. Now, I don't like lemon cake in general. I don't like lemon cake. And because I'm on keto, I can't have cake. But let's see if this ice cream could do something for us. This one is 6 carbs, so we're going in the right direction. It kind of looks like vanilla ice cream. It got a little yellowy tint. I'll show y'all. I don't know if y'all can see it. Hmm. All right, let's see what it tastes like. I think it's starting to melt. They melt quick. You know that. Okay. You know that that frosting that they put on a lemon crunch cake, like that frosting? It tastes like this frosting and the lemon crunch cake was soaked in water and then strained, and this is the water that I'm drinking. And then it got like a little citrus, like lemon head aftertaste. And it's not... I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like that. I was looking for some water. I don't like it. Yeah, that's not good. Let's see if something else can wash it down. What's this? Pistachio. Now, I love pistachio nuts. It's been like my go-to on keto. But I eat too many. That's my problem. When I eat pistachios, it's like I might as well have had a slice of bread once I get through with them. But this is 6 carbs again. Look at the ingredients. Soy milk, eggs, erythritol. They all start off with the same ingredients. Organic cane sugar. Hmm. I don't know. I usually just look at like the first 4 ingredients. And if I ain't mad at it, I ain't mad at it. But, oh, this one. Wait. I might have to come back to pistachio. It's still frozen. Like, I can't even do nothing to it. Yeah. It's, I don't know if y'all can see that, but. And look, I'm missing like a whole layer. I'm missing like a whole layer. Look how much they put in there. Versus all the other ones was full to the top. What y'all? What type of nonsense is that? See? Hello, top. Get it together. Get it together. We're going to wait on that one. Let's try birthday cake. Birthday. It's your birthday. Hey. Birthday. I think this one's going to be good. Ooh. Look at that. And it got the little sprinkles. Can y'all see them sprinkles? Got the little sprinkle. Birthday. It's your birthday. If I die, bury me inside the holy stuff. Let's see. What y'all think? Let's see. No. The sprinkles taste like fondant. Not good fondant. I don't even know no fondant that's good, but yeah. And it's too many of them. Like every scoop, I can't even avoid them. Come on, guys. This is blasphemy. I can tell you one thing though. It would be good without the sprinkles. They taste like fondant. What's in them? Sugar, cornstarch, palm oil, palm kernel oil, turmeric for color, and that'll cover beet juice. Vegetable juices. No me gusta. No me gusta. I don't like it. It's nasty. Okay. So far I like cookies and cream minus the chips. Red velvet was good. Vanilla bean was the best. Lemon. Toss it up. Strawberry chocolate, vanilla bean, and red velvet was so far the best. Lemon cake and cookies and cream was like a toss up. Halo top, no. Okay, look at that mint chocolate shit. Okay, just look. Little chocolate chips. All right. I don't see no mint though. I don't see no mint color. It says contains 80 calories compared to 225 calories in regular ice cream. Come through with the truth. Oh, cocoa sugar, but it's sugar in it. So how many? But it's 6 carbs. Okay. I'm not mad at you. I'm not mad at that. Let's try it. Ooh. Yeah, it's regular. It's like white. It looked like it could have been cookies and cream, but let's see. This tastes like regular cookies and chocolate mint. Ice cream. This is good. Growing up as a kid, my mother used to love chocolate mint ice cream. And that's exactly what this tastes like. Like I'm trying to sneak it out the freezer. Because she didn't want us to touch it. This is actually not bad. This is not bad at all. Ooh. You get that mint taste. The color. Ain't there but the taste is there. It's light though. It don't sit on the palate. Like once you get the taste, then it's gone. And I think that's something that it gets you to keep eating it. Cause it's not a savory taste. It's like mint, chocolate, gone. Mint, chocolate, gone. Like with each scoop. Yeah, that's good. My mother would like that. She would like that. And she loved mint chocolate chips, so. That says a lot. That's like a 7. An 8. 8. Alright, we're gonna try small, y'all. Now, I'm not... S'mores, in general, are too sweet for my life. I can make them. And I can't eat too much. Well, back in the day. Anyway. Let's look at this. That kind of look like cookie dough, don't it? Some more. Let's see what it tastes like. Good job, Ben. It's going to be good, isn't it? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Okay. You get the marshmallow. I'll see what they try to do there. Cinnamon. That's what that is. Cinnamon, chocolate chips, and marshmallow. I guess it's true to what it says it is. I just don't think I like it. It's not nasty, per se. But it ain't. I don't know, y'all. That's like a 6. I don't like the chips. Why do I gotta chew my ice cream? It's true to the flavors that's in a s'more. But together they taste weird in this. If y'all know what I mean. Y'all know what I mean? Okay, anyway. All right, back to pistachio. Let's see if we got some. I'm gonna have to scrape that a little bit, but this one got hard, y'all. You see that? It's green. It's green. It got like a little pistachio aftertaste, but the original taste is just regular. It's good. Like, it's not bad. It's not bad. Eh. I'm still mad about how much is in here. It's like vanilla with a few pistachios in it. That's what it's like. Well, that's it for today's video. Comment down below and let me know if you guys have tried any of these Halo Top ice creams. And let me know which flavor was your favorite. Which flavor was your favorite. And how you guys are doing on your ketogenic journey. But I'm kind of happy I tried these. I got vanilla bean. This one is dear, near and dear to my heart. We're gonna rock with vanilla bean. We're gonna rock with chocolate. We're gonna rock with red velvet. We're gonna rock with strawberry. I'm gonna rock with mint chocolate. Surprisingly enough, I might rock with lemon cake. Lemon cake is pretty up there, but all these extra flavors that they tried to do, this s'more, cookies and cream, birthday cake, pistachio, y'all can have that. So yes, again, comment down below, let me know which kinds you guys have tried, what you think about them, and which ones are your favorite. And if there's any that I haven't tried, that means I couldn't find them at my shop, right? But if you found them, let me know what those flavors are, and I'll try to see if I can order them so that I can make sure that I give you guys a well-rounded review on all of the flavors that are in store. But these are just the 10 flavors that I have for now. Thank you so much. Stay tuned, stay close, stay subscribed. And don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, and hit the bell so that you can get notifications when I post a new video. Love you guys. Stay on your journey, keep working, keep pushing, and peace out.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. Yeah, in my bank account. Yeah, in my bank account.